There was an ancient psychologist, he's not that ancient, just in the last couple of years, a guy named Alfred Korzybski, and he once said that the map is not the territory. Now, this is a framework, it's an idea that's commonly taught and explained in many of the various other helping disciplines, social sciences, and what this idea suggests is sometimes what we see isn't all that there is to see. Sometimes we can become so focused on looking at a map that we assume that the map is in fact the broader territory, but it's not. If you look at a map, yes, you're going to see the contours and the grid lines, and you might see perhaps the outline of a forest, but what you're not going to see on a map is all the potholes. You're not going to experience life. You're not going to experience all the finer details that life generally has to offer. You see, many people in life find themselves in this place, stuck in a rut, because they're not willing to consider that there's any degree of truth outside of that which they've already experienced.